First, get your clips. Then click the overlay button. Then click add overlay. Then add your other clip. Fit it how you want. Then go to the mask option and select split. Then fit the split to your liking. Also, the white circle indicates the blur. You don't need that strong of a blur. Then add the shake effect in the basic tab. Fit to your liking. Then add the black flashes in the party tab. Fit to your liking. Then you are done. After, just repeat and get creative.